has returned cash to shareholders in the form of stock buybacks and dividends. In 2014, Oshkosh restarted issuing dividends to shareholders. Dividends have increased on a per-share basis since 2014, but yields have trended downwards because of the rapid stock price increase over the last 3 years. The average dividend yield over the last 3 years was 1.2%.